Save the Rhinoceros, a journey through language and conservation. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into an interesting phrase that combines language learning with environmental awareness. Save the Rhinoceros. This phrase isn't just a call to action. It's an invitation to explore deeper meanings and implications in English. So, let's unravel the layers behind these words and understand why it's so much more than a simple sentence. Save the Rhinoceros might seem straightforward at first glance, but there's a lot packed into these three words. To save means to protect or rescue something from harm or danger. The is a definite article, specifying a particular subject. And rhinoceros, often shortened to rhino, is a large, herbivorous mammal known for its distinctive horned snout. Together, the phrase acts as a plea or a command, urging people to take action to protect these magnificent creatures from threats like poaching and habitat loss. Rhinoceroses are critically endangered. This section of our video highlights the importance of rhino conservation. Rhinos play a crucial role in their ecosystems, and their decline affects many other species. By saying, "Save the rhinoceros," we're acknowledging the urgent need to protect these animals from extinction. It's a call that resonates globally, emphasizing conservation efforts and the fight against illegal wildlife trade. This phrase also demonstrates how language can be a powerful tool in conservation efforts. By using emotive and action-oriented language, conservationists can inspire people to take notice and take action. Save the Rhinoceros isn't just informative. It's designed to provoke an emotional response and motivate individuals to contribute to conservation efforts, whether through donations, raising awareness, or participating in conservation projects. You might be wondering, how can I contribute to saving rhinos? This section offers practical advice and suggestions. From supporting wildlife conservation organizations and spreading the word about the importance of rhinos to ecosystems, to advocating for stronger wildlife protection laws and responsible tourism, there are many ways to get involved. Every action counts, and raising awareness through discussions, social media, and education plays a significant role in conservation. Thank you for joining us in exploring the meaning and importance of the phrase, "Save the Rhinoceros." We hope this video has not only helped you understand the phrase better but also inspired you to think about how you can contribute to the conservation of these incredible animals. Remember, language is a powerful tool for change, and together, we can make a difference. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful content. See you in the next video!